Well, there is living on the water, and then there is this. Our chopper flew over this two-story houseboat floating on the bay this afternoon, complete with a white picket fence and skylights. The San Francisco Standard reports that the home was being towed to San Rafael from its original dock in Redwood City because of a legal battle.